EA Sports. It's in the game.
The animations are much smoother. There seems to be a little more weight and heft to the players. The collisions are better. Shooting animations are much, much better than before.
Just the spacing on the floor with the players, you know, it just feels a lot more natural. And I think that's probably the thing that jumps out the most, along with the visuals.
I can't wait till the whole game is finally finished so I can get my hands on it.
The game feels a lot smoother. You can really tell the 60 frames per second really coming to play, the animations, the blending. I feel like I'm in control.
I saw a lot of nice touches as far as the boss scores and the highlight reels after the end of the game. So far, I'm impressed with what I saw. The animations compared to last year to this year is a lot smoother.